Talon 1 to Control. The UCAV is 2 miles ahead of me, and we are now in Russian airspace. The UCAV has ceased evading and has kept me within range. It's like it wants me to witness the attack.
Talon 1, confirm observational status only.
Listen to me. The caviar sweep scenario is not real. It's just some fictional war game thought up by some scientists in some think tank somewhere. It is not real.
If it is not real, why did they implant it in my brain?
Bogey alert, bogey alert. Time to intercept 2-3 seconds.
Two Russian Su-37 Terminators in 090 degrees for 2-5 miles.
Missile launch. Missile
One
launch.
To control. My stealth is compromised. I'm taking fire. Must engage.
Missile launch. Missile launch.
The chances of survival in single combat are less than 9%. Talon 1, we must fight as a team.
Has left the fight and is headed east over Lake Mikhail. I'm still engaging. Taking damage. Starboard engine losing power. Releasing chafing flare.